Both teams have taken the field, and let's see what happens now as we're ready for the kickoff. This one is fielded by Smith. Let's see if they can turn this first drive into points. It's first and 10.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
The Broncos with a four-man front. It off to the back. This one will be spotted at the 21-yard line.
Right now, they need to keep going at the defense with a run. Sooner or later, they'll be able to break one for a big game.
Second and 9. Ball on the 21-yard line.
Denver comes out in their nickel package. Throws it. Right on target to the wide receiver. Number 34 comes up to make the play at the 26-yard line. Lofton makes the catch but doesn't get very far.
And that's what the mark of a solid defense is. They close in on you in a hurry, and they don't miss tackle.
Third and 4. Denver comes out in a 4-3. Hand off to the tailback. Gordon is there for the tackle at the 25-yard line. They can't get the first down on that running play, and since they're not in field goal range, we should see the punt unit. Unable to get anything going on that series, they'll have to punt it away here. Fair catch called for.
Fair catch made at the 32-yard line.
It's first and 10.
We'll start the drive at the 32-yard line. First and 10.
They'll go from the I formation. They give it to the halfback. Smith is there on the stops.
This is a spot where you want to show the defense that they have to respect the running game.
Ball on their own 37.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
Davis, the deep back. Aimed it off to the back. Smith is there for the tackle at the 45. The running back finds his way into the open field and picks up the first down.
And what happened was they missed him with the blitz. And when they did that, there were no linebackers to converge. First and that's 10. How he got by the first down mark.
45-yard line.
Hand off to the tailback. Bennett is the guy who's there to bring him down at the 49-yard line.
They might not be busting off big games, but those linemen are really working hard down there.
Second and 7.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
McCaffrey moves in motion. Hand it off. He's brought down behind the line for a short loss. Nothing doing that time, John, as the linebacker gets there quickly.
He's one of those guys who's a sure tackle. He'll move up and play physically at the line, come on a blitz, and play the run just about as well as anyone on the defense.
Ball on the 48-yard line.
The Bills come out in a dime package.
Black, 28.
Rosen. Pass ball's incomplete. He barely got that one off.
Yeah, it wasn't a sack. What it did was make the quarterback adjust his throw, and it messed up his rhythm.
Roone will come in now to punt it away. Turner sets up, waiting for the punt. And he waves for the fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 11-yard line.
Ball on their own 11.
Ball on the 11-yard line.
Denver lines up in a 4-3. Hand off to the tailback. Williams comes up to make the play at the 15-yard line.
This team's always trying to get a good mix of run and pass plays.
Second and six. Ball on the 15-yard line.
Kelly with a man in motion. Crosses it left. Romanowski records the tackle. Good play by the linebacker to get into the backfield and stop the play for no gain.
I'll tell you, that comes from watching a lot of film and knowing the tendencies of the opponent. That was a heck of a play.
Ball on their own 15.
Ball on the 15-yard line.
Kelly sends a man in motion. Draw. Williams is there on the stop at the 15. The third down run comes up short, so we should see a punt here. So three and out, and they'll line up to punt. From the 40. LaVille returns this one to the 46-yard line. Ball on their own 46. Davis in the backfield. Hand it off to the back. Number 38 makes the tackle at the 46.
When you have a good balance of run and pass on offense, the defense doesn't have a chance to focus in on either one of them. They need to be prepared to cover both options.
6-yard gain. Ball on the 46-yard line. The Bills come out in a 4-3.
Goal 19.
Hand off to the tailback. This is the tackle. Number 92 comes up to make the play at the 42. Good pickup on the ground as they convert for the first.
Here's the thing. They were looking run and brought the blitz, but the back just used his vision and elusiveness to avoid him and get past the mark.
Hand it off. Number 38 makes the stop at the 37-yard line. Keeping it on the ground, they chose to run the same exact play, not even a shift in their formation. Second and five coming up here.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
Black 19.
Gets the pass off. Intercepted.
He's back in the zone. He's reading. He sees the quarterback the whole way, and then he gets a chance at an interception. He just didn't finish the play.
Third and five. Ball on the 37-yard line.
Davis, the deep man.
Goal, 28.
On the call, fakes the handoff. Throws it. He had a shot, but couldn't come up with it. This is the guy they call on when they need a big third down conversion, and he usually comes through.
Yeah, he usually does. He just seemed to lose focus and drop that pass.
Elam will try to give his team the lead with this field goal attempt. Not a good kick, right there. So they're ready to go on offense after the missed field goal. They'll start at the 44. Only one man in the backfield. Hand it off. Keeps his feet moving. Atwell is there on the stop. Thomas fighting for yardage that time. He's able to reel off a nice game. The defense on both sides dominant so far as the first quarter comes to an end. No score. And we're ready to start the second quarter. Ball on the 45-yard line.
Ball on the 45-yard line.
Kelly with a man in motion. They give it to the halfback. Trailer is there for the tackle at the 44-yard line. And now our viewers can see how successful each team's main running threat has been today. Second and nine coming up here.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
The Broncos line up in a 4-3. Dropping back. Throwing. And he just can't hang it.
He put the ball exactly where you want to put it.
The intended receiver on the play. Third and nine. Ball on the 44-yard line.
Denver comes out in their nickel package. Rid of it, and he makes the grab. That tackle by the corner will bring up fourth down.
Yard gain on the play.
Tootin will do his best to get this one inside their five. Won't take a chance trying to return this one.
Touchback.
First ball on 10. Their own 20.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Hand it off to the back. Right is there on the stop. Now let's have a look at what our runners have done up to this point. Ball on their own 19.
Ball on the 19-yard line.
Hand off to the tailback. Dropped in the backfield for a short loss. No gain on that play as the linebacker slipped in almost unnoticed.
Yeah, he did a great job getting in there. He was looking for the run before they even snapped the ball.
Third and long.
Ball on the 17-yard line.
The Bills come out in a nickel package. Pump fakes. Closing in.
He felt the pressure coming, but he couldn't get the ball out. He's got to do a better job of making his read and getting the ball out of there a little more quickly.
Very solid defensive effort to force the three and out. Fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 40-yard line.
First ball on their own 40.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
Going to the air on first down. Looking for something long. Incomplete pass.
There's not one wide receiver who can ever claim that he's never dropped a pass. It's just part of the game.
Second and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line.
Blue, 25.
Hand it off to the back. Number 34 comes up to make the play at the 50.
You can't have a good running attack without blocking. But blocking alone won't get you what you need. You got to have a back who can find the holes when they're there.
Ball at midfield.
Ball on the 50-yard line.
They'll go from the I formation.
Red, 25.
Hand off to the tailback. Great fake. Throwing.
He went up there and he got it.
Clears the defender.
He's one of the most dangerous receivers. Likes to get the ball in his hands because he can break a long one at any time.
First ball on the 24-yard line.
Ball on the 24-yard line.
Number 84 moves in motion. They're coming with the blitz. With the throw, we're going to spot this one at the 17. The tackle is his fifth of the game. Almost at the 2-minute mark now.
Ball on the 17-yard line.
Two minutes left in the quarter.
Ball on the 17-yard line.
Nickelback in this time. Kelly with a man in motion. Throws it. And he dropped it.
The coaching staff thinks that he has some of the best hands in the team. And it's surprising to see him drop a pass like that.
Third and 3. Ball on the 17-yard line.
The backs are lined up in an eye. Throws one up in the end zone. The defense was coming after him on that play.
He knew he didn't have much time, and he decided to get rid of the ball quickly on that one.
Number 11 will put them in the lead if he makes this. The kick is good. Following the field goal, the score is 3-0, Bills. From the 5. Gordon is the injured player on the field. He'll be coming out for this next play, so we'll find out what the story is. Number 34 goes back into the game after being injured earlier. They'll go from the shotgun.
Black, 19.
With the pass, straight to the wide receiver. Number 38 is there on the stop at the 42-yard line.
You know what this does? It keeps one defense on the field, and it doesn't let them get the right personnel in there sometimes.
The blitz is on. Pressure coming.
Line had some problems with their assignments on that play. They just couldn't get the defenders at bay. What they're doing here is keeping the defense from huddling up. And keeps the same defense on the field.
Drops back, throwing. This pass is incomplete. Smith was the intended receiver on that play.
Third and long. Ball on the 36-yard line.
The backs are lined up in an eye. Give it to the halfback. Number 38 is there on the stop. Number 38 is getting up very slowly. It looks like he'll head toward the sideline, and we'll get you an injury report as quickly as possible. Roone is ready to punt this one away.
Turner will go back to accept this punt. This one goes out of bounds.
First and 10, ball on the 29-yard line.
Out of the shotgun.
Yard, 74.
Pressure, gets the pass off.
Almost passed.
Edwards was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
Intended receiver on the play.
Number 38
was taken out earlier with a minor injury, but now returns to the game. Thomas, the lone setback.
With the throw.
Jumps and makes the catch. And he's ridden out
at the 45-yard line.
Good throw, good catch to move the chains.
You know, as a receiver, all you have to do is get a step, and this guy's going to put the ball on you.
First just about 10, a minute left.
Ball on the 45-yard line.
They're blitzing. Throws it. And the catch is made.
They throw it and pick up a second consecutive first down.
Well, when you start to establish something, you want to keep it going until the defense finds a way to stop you.
First ball on 10, the 42-yard line.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
Denver comes out in the dive package with the pass, jumps up, and comes down with it. Three passes, three first downs.
The receivers are doing a nice job working through this soft secondary. I'd expect to see an adjustment or two by the defense.
First ball on 10, the 22-yard line.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
Kelly using split backs. Under pressure. The big man gets in there for a big sack.
He's got a great combination of size and move. He won't be winning any races, but he's good at getting after the quarterback. And let me tell you, you never want him to be the guy falling on top of you.
Now in second and long after the sack. The Broncos come out in the 4-3. Gets rid of it, and it's complete. The 10 slips the tackle. Number 34 is there on the stop at the 1-yard line.
The receiver found a seam in the defense, allowing him to make the catch and pick up some extra yardage before the defense was able to catch him.
Big gain there, 26.
One more yard for the touchdown. Cutting stops the clock there. Another three to their total.
Not every drive is going to get you a touchdown, so getting three was big. Now they got to go over what worked and what didn't, so the next drive will get them a TD.
Squib kick. And they're about ready to get this drive started after the last series ended with a punt.
First and 10. Ball on the 17-yard line.
The Bills with a four-man front. Hand it off to the back. Pat pulls him down at the 17. So let's take a look at how this back compares to the opposition. So after the first two quarters of play, the score is 6-0. Bills.
6. Denver. Nothing.
Number 11 looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off. They'll return this one. From the 5-yard line. Gordon accelerates and takes it down to the 32. Gordon returns to the game after being shaken up earlier. It's a blitz. Rosen, and the catch is made. Dottie has such a quick release. The ball is out before anybody knows what's happening.
And that makes it hard for him to be sacked, and it gives the defenders less time to react.
So they have first and 10 here. On the 42-yard line. Buffalo using three linebackers.
Goal, 19.
On the ground. He's brought down behind the line for a short loss.
The defense made that play stretch further than the runner wanted to make it.
Ball on their own 42.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
36.
They give it to the halfback. Wright is there for the tackle at the 47-yard line.
The best backs in the league average 4 to 5 yards a carry, but there are a lot of things that go into a successful running game. You got to have good play calling, good blocking up front, and a back that can take advantage when he sees the open.
Gain of 6 on the play. Davis, the lone back. With the pass. The pass was incomplete. That short pass on third down failed. Broom comes into the game for the punt. Turner back to return. He's waiting for the fair catch.
Touchback.
First and 10.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
The Broncos line up in a 4-3. Off to the back. Crockett is there for the tackle. So after that run, we can see how the two main threats on the ground have fared so far. Ball on their own 18.
Ball on the 18-yard line.
They'll go from the I formation. Hand it off.
Number 34
comes up to make the play. Thomas runs it through the middle, a gain of about 6. It's third down and 6 to go.
Ball on the 24-yard line.
The Broncos come out in a nickel package. Throws it. He had a shot, but couldn't come up with it. Reed couldn't maintain possession, and the drop pass brings up fourth down.
That pass hit him in the hands. When the pass is delivered to a spot where the receiver can get his hands on it, he's got to find a way to make the catch, especially if the incomplete brings up fourth down.
LaVille is back to receive this kick. From the 36-yard line, it's a fumble. The Bills are there to pick up the ball. They give it right back to the net for the fumble on the punt return.
I tell you, when you're returning a punt, your number one priority is to hold on to the ball. When your defense just made a good stand, the offense is set to come in and make something happen. And you do something like that.
The coach is hoping they get it right here because that could be a big lift to the team.
What the official will be looking for here is to see if the knee is down. It's tough to say with that replay. This one won't be easy.
The player was down before the fumble occurred.
So he takes advantage of the option to challenge the play, and it pays off.
You bet. They just went from a bad play to a good one. And that does a lot for your team. Now let's see if they can take advantage of it.
Receives the handoff. Smith comes up to make the play at the 45-yard line. So that's a gain of about 5. Second and 4. The Bills come out in a 4-3.
28.
Hand it off to the back. Seals is there on the stop at the 43-yard line. They don't deviate at all from the last play call as they keep it on the ground. On third down, they have to reach the 41 to convert. The backs are lined up in an eye. Hand off to the tailback. Smith is there on the stop, but they allow them to pick up the first. He lowers his shoulder and powers his way to the first.
First and 10, ball on the 39-yard line.
The Bills line up in a 4-3. Little misdirection. Pat with the tackle at the 31.
A solid running game starts with a blocking of the offensive line. But the ball carrier must have good vision so he can take advantage of the holes that they open up.
Second and about 1.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
Buffalo goes with a 4-man front. They'll go with a play fake. It's broken up. It'll be third down after they fail to complete that short attempt.
Third and 1, ball on the 31-yard line.
This team has to start converting on third down if they're going to be successful.
Gets the call. Bennett brings him down before he can reach the marker. And they falter again, trying to pick up that yard or two. Elam comes out, hoping to put points on the scoreboard for the first time. The kick is good.
He's one of those guys who really works hard at what he does. And you can see that hard work paying off when you make a kick like this one.
Decent kick. We should have a return from the 8. He was unable to make anything happen on that return.
This special teams coverage came swarming down on him. He had nowhere to hide.
The ball on their own 16.
The drive at the 16-yard line. First and 10.
Denver lines up in a 4-3. Hand it off to the back. This one will be spotted at the 20. He was right there once again and recorded his 8th tackle. Ball on their own 20.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Drops back. Fakes the throw. With the throw, this pass is incomplete. He felt the pressure and got rid of the ball.
That's what the defense has been talking about. Make this guy throw it before he's ready. It's just that little split second early that can cause an incomplete pass or even an interception.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Thomas is the deep back. On the ground. Play action. Throwing. And he makes, no, he can't hold it in.
Lofton, who almost always makes those type of catches, is unable to pull that one in, and now they're faced with fourth down.
Yeah, he makes difficult catches look easy. At that time, he reversed it. He made an easy one seem hard.
After that last kick, trying to redeem himself here.
And he signals for the fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 34-yard line.
Ball on their own 34.
The drive at the 34-yard line. First and 10.
It off. Number 37 comes up to make the play at the 33-yard line.
These plays can end up with lost yards if the defense gets through or around their blocking quickly enough.
Second and long.
Ball on the 33-yard line.
The Bills with a four-man front. Hand it off to the back. Number 58 is there for the tackle at the 37-yard line. Davis takes advantage of a little daylight, picks up 3 yards. It's third down, and they have a long way to go. We've completed three quarters of play, and the score is 6-3. Bills.
The Broncos. 3.
The teams are set for the fourth quarter of play. Ball on their own 37.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
The offense has had trouble moving the sticks on third down so far. Gets rid of it. Drops the interception. Smith was his intended target. Number 38 was there on the coverage. Turner is the deep return man. He drops it. The Bills recover. They almost gave it right back to them, but are able to get a good bounce. So they have first and 10 here.
On the 10-yard line.
The Broncos with a four-man front. Hand off to the tailback. Williams makes the play at the 12-yard line. Thomas takes advantage of a little daylight, picks up 3 yards.
Second and 8. Ball on the 12-yard line.
Denver using 3 linebackers. To the left. So they'll lose yardage on that tackle by Romanowski.
He's had some decent runs, but he's not putting up the kind of yardage that they were hoping for.
Ball on their own 8.
Ball on the 8-yard line.
Denver comes out in their nickel package. They'll spot this one at the 14. It's his third tackle in the contest. The linebacker came up and made a very solid tackle to make sure he didn't get to the first down marker. So they'll line up the punt after going 3-and-out. From the 48-yard line, LaVille takes the punt to the 46-yard line.
First and 10. Ball on the 46-yard line.
The Bills line up in a 4-3. Looking upfield. Smith makes the stop at the 43. Davis rumbles forward for a gain of 4. Second and 6 coming up here. The Bills come out in a nickel package. Closing in, he held on to it too long.
He just ran out of time. He's got to do a better job of feeling the rush. You always want to keep your eyes downfield. You have to know or feel when that rush is getting to you. You have to have a time clock in your head so you can get the pass off just a beat earlier.
Buffalo comes out in their nickel package. Rolls right, makes the throw. Looking for something long. Ooh, nearly picked off.
Good defense and three and out series are the way to keep your defense fresh and rested.
Room will come in now to punt it away. Turner looks like he's ready for the return. They'll spot this one where it went out. First ball on their own 26.
Ball on the 26-yard line.
Thomas, the deep man. He hands it off. Aldridge is there on the stop at the 29. Thomas battles his way forward for what appears to be a 2-yard pickup. Ball on their own 29.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
Lofton moves in motion. Hand it off to the back, flips the tackle. Trailer comes up to make the play at the 33. Two-minute warning coming up.
Ball on the 33-yard line.
The Broncos come out in a 4-3. On the carry. Smith is there for the tackle at the 37-yard line. So he gets about 5 yards and the first.
Nothing fancy either. He just goes right at the defense to move those chains.
Almost at the 2-minute mark now. Thomas, the deep man. Minutes left.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
The Broncos line up in a 4-3. Hand it off to the fullback. Williams comes up to make the play. Came with a blitz and there wasn't anywhere to go.
Yeah, and that's why you send all those guys to plug up the hole. At that time, there were no holes at all.
Second and 11. Ball on the 35-yard line.
Denver lines up in a 4-3. Hands it off. Keeping him at bay. A solid tackle in the open field by Burns. Thomas running hard, going right through the arm tackles.
Third and 2. Ball on the 45-yard line.
Is handed off. Price is there on the stop, but they allow them to pick up the first.
On the carry.
Another third down conversion.
I'll tell you, this time they went to the ground, but it doesn't seem to matter what they're calling out there. When it gets to third down, it's about to be first down.
First and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line.
The Broncos come out in a 4-3. Looking to run it here. Burns is there on the stop at the 49. Thomas takes it up the middle for a yard or two. And this is the eighth play of this drive.
Ball at about midfield.
Out of the I formation. On the carry. Down he goes. At the 48. He found the ball carrier to make his fourth stop of the game. Trailer returns from being injured. They give it to the halfback. Mobley brings him down before he can reach the marker. Buffalo comes up empty on another third down attempt, their eighth such failure. Tootin is trying to pin their offense inside the five. He's waving for the fair catch.
Touchback. First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
The rush is on. Gets rid of it. Jumps up and he has it. And they go with a no huddle. He'll stop the clock with a spike. So it's second and 10.
Ball on the 48-yard line.
Using split back. Pressure coming. Number 7 gets slammed to the turf. They've now registered 4 sacks, and they have completely dominated that offensive line. A tight and very well played game. The margin of victory, just a field goal.
Thank you for attending today's ball game. Please drive home safely.